Well, it's been 54 years since Neil Armstrong first stepped foot on the moon, and next week they'll be celebrating that and more at the annual Summer Moon Festival. The organizers say this year's festival will be bigger than ever, with more food trucks, vendors, and more fun to be had. Activities will be held in downtown Wapakoneta and at the Armstrong Air and Space Museum. And some of the favorites, like the race to the moon, the bed races, the wiener dog races, the antique tractor and car shows, bring people in from far and wide to the festival.
Every year, more and more people do come to the Summer Moon Festival. So that is really a fun way to motivate us to make it bigger and better. We have such a great relationship with the Armstrong Air and Space Museum, between the Chamber of Commerce and all the businesses and service organizations in town. We all work together to really rise to the occasion.
The museum's opened in a new exhibit that will spotlight the world records that Neil Armstrong set. Plus, I'll have a special guest for the festival to go along with all the other activities.
Ohio astronaut Don Thomas will be around on Saturday. He'll be signing autographs at the museum in downtown and also be featured that evening at our astronaut dinner. And, of course, our local partners, we work with the Lima Astronomical Society that come out for the weekend. The Right Stuff Rocketeers will launch rockets. Our own education team will do activities in addition to, you know, all the just plain fun stuff.
There are various events and activities that will be going on starting Tuesday, July 18th, running through Sunday, July 23rd. And for a complete list of activities, go to the Summer Moon Festival's website.